In general, the design of dredge pump must take the needs of dredging market into account, and it must have a large range of application, and it will not be designed for specific environment. In the design of the dredge pump, the maximum flow rate, head, and stability of operation of the dredge pump should be considered firstly. Economic factors should also be considered. The material of pump body parts should be reasonably selected. At the same time, the maintenance and management should be convenient. Dredge pump without hump operation characteristic curve should be selected as far as possible. In the construction process, if the flow rate and indenter of the dredge pump exceed the actual needs, it may cause the overload of the primary mover. For short discharge length, although the flow can be limited by installing a nozzle in the pipe head, it will affect the throttling energy of the pipeline and cause more unnecessary waste. The characteristic parameter of the dredge pump can be changed by cutting the other diameter of the impeller of the dredge pump, which can expand the range of use of the dredge pump. In order to avoid too much influence on the efficiency of the pump after cutting the impeller, the permissible cutting amount of the impeller varies with the specific revolutions. The impeller with low and medium specific revolution should be cut with equal outer diameter, and the impeller with high specific revolution should be turned obliquely, so that the outer diameter at the front of the blade is larger than that at the back cover. The diameter must meet the requirements for the amount of turning.